Well, you out to Shaw again, and then Dewar trying to feed the line. Wheels and throws, and he scores! Connor Dewar from just inside the line throws one toward the net, and Minnesota has drawn even on perhaps their unlikeliest shot of the night.
We've talked about it, Anthony. Just simplify, throw pucks at the net. This fourth line, I think they've done a good job. They've had the most energy of any line in a white sweater, and Dostal just can't track this one through the bodies. A little bit of a late reaction. Probably doesn't anticipate the shot coming through there. That's a play where 90% of the time it's cycled. So scramble out in front of Marc-Andre Fleury.
Boldy moves in, he scores! Matt Boldy pounces on a loose puck, and after the Wild were under siege, Boldy breaks the tie at the other end. It's 2-1 Minnesota.
The Wild get fortunate, and they get the puck out of their own zone. Long shift from the top line. Fleury's just anything he can. Pucks changing sides left and right, and then Wild back on a turnover. Nice play, hand-eye coordination from Boldy to pick this one up off the boards in the air, as a matter of fact. Settle it down and then get it in the shooting. Pizzarello, Dostal, he had no idea where that rebound was either.
Addison. They score! Addison shot tipped by Erickson Ek out front. And the power play finally cashes in for Minnesota. The Wild lead it 3-1.
A little insurance that Erickson Ek, who's done a nice job out net front earlier in this power play too, had a good tip. Some power moves, taking pucks to the paint. He gets set high slot there. Good recognition that he's got Kaprizov and doesn't crowd the box, doesn't get too tight. A little bit of room. You're that far out, the puck can change direction a lot more. Erickson Ek, the high tip, gets a piece of this one, and then
the key point in this game.
It's the timeliness of his saves, I think, that probably stands out. 20 shots through, you know, more than 2.5 periods, but the Ducks were up 1-0, and he makes that big save on the wraparound from Terry and a couple others throughout that sequence, and then the breakaway. That would have extended to a 2-0 lead. So he kept him in it, gave the
Boldy pressuring him. Boldy comes up with a puck, goes across for Hartman. Ryan Hartman with the empty net, scores! And Minnesota extends it to 4-1. Oh.